Alright guys, so I'm in Australia right now. Yesterday we came here, this is Geraldton, and last night I had a go at fishing on the beach here, which didn't end up so well.
You can try down there on that point. Yeah. If you go all the way down.
Well, on the sand there.
Yeah. Yep.
And if you can see, my feet are sinking into this.
We might go down to a Rivermouth later in the day. I'm not sure if there's any fish there, but I could give it a go.
Look at that, first fish of Australia. This one is a little black bream. Look at that. Oh. On to a fish. All right. I cannot tell you how long I've waited for this. Finally. Looks to be, oh, it's a little black bream again. Alright, let's grab this fish. Hardly hooked. There we go. It's a nice little black bream in the Rivermouth. Fish number 3 of Australia. Let's put him back. See ya.
So yeah, there is fishing planned for this trip. I have a land-based fishing tour coming up, and then I have fishing on the beach and area in Kalbarri, and then on the last day that I'm here, I have a deep sea charter in Perth. Just pulled up right by this jetty. It's only a teeny little structure, but I have a feeling I might be able to get some cool fish just fishing off the jetty. So unfortunately there's a lot of wind right now, and it'll be on my camera will be on the chest, so I can't have a mic, which means I might just decide to put music over the top of it instead of have you listen to the wind sound for ages. But we'll have a look. Yeah, so I'll just do a simple sinker, double hook rig, and throw some prawns off and see if I can catch anything in the next half hour, something like that. So yeah, stick around.